Hello kids, a very good morning. Welcome to St. Thomas Babyland School. Myself, Mrs. Asmita. And today our subject is Maths Written. Topic is, today we continue our topic, tick, write mark the pictures which show more. So open your book, Creepers, page number 48. Okay, now today we are going to learn about more and less. Let's start. So children, today we are going to learn this topic. Take right mark the pictures which show more. Here we have so many pictures like birds, balloons, cows, fish and grapes. So we have to take the more. So first we have to count after we take the more pictures. Okay. First count it. 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. There are 3 birds and there are 5 birds. That means 5 is more and 3 is less. So we have to tick here. Okay. Now count this all balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many? 6, right? And this 1, 2. So which picture we have to tick? This or this? This, right? No. Here 2 balloons and here 6 balloons. So 6 is more and 2 is less. So we have to tick the more balloons. Okay? Same way, how many cows are there? 1, 2. There are 2 cows. And here 1, 2, 3 and 4. So where we have to tick? Here or here? 2 or 4? 4. Right. Very good. Now how many fishes are there? 1, 2 and 3. And here 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we have to tick 3 fishes or 4 fishes? 4, right, 4 is more. Now here bunch of grapes 1 and here 1 and 2. So 1 is more or 2 is more? So tick here. Okay. Now this topic you have to do in your book Creepers, page number 48. Okay children, bye bye, have a great day.